introduction. My name is L. Srinivas. I am BA with science and I have 15 years experience. My district in 20th century, Medak district was a part of Nizam Princely State before independence India and merged into Hyderabad State Independent India. Presently, a district of Telangana. Qutub Shah is named it as Gulshanabad, which means city of garden, due to its luscious greenery. Narsapur is a census town in Medak district of Indian state of Telangana. It's located from 40 kilometers from Hyderabad. My school, MBPS Narayanpur village, Mandal Narsapur, Medak district, Telangana state. 98 students are studying in my school. My problem, due to pandemic COVID-19, I cannot handle the regular offline classes and English is a major problem. ZIIEI training. When I attended the training program ZIIEI, then I realized how I can improve the learning outcomes of my students without investing any money. My trainer Pratik Kumar will train me on it. Innovative Pathshala training. In that training session, I understood that I need to engage my students in experiential learning to make better learning outcome in my classroom. Benefits of training. I received a lot of benefits in the training session. I understood that there are so many innovative ideas to use. My solution. Now I am conducting online classes for 5th class students with advice of my trainer Pratik Kumar sir. He told to me match neighbor school students and create a group. I did it. Now online classes are going on. Role model school of the district. My school is in a very good atmosphere with good staff and we worked hard for poor students and we running the classes in a good atmosphere. So you choose the model of the school in district and help for quality education. I heartily thanks to Aurobindo Society and HDFC Bank for giving a such good platform for to share ideas and useful training with a good trainer like Pratik Kumar sir. Thank you.